What materials do you use to make this granite?
Auntie, that's the first whatever we said.
This one.
That is first, that is type of glass. But there is the other one. Okay. But there is the other one, it's there. Let them drink. The one that we use for making this one here.
The one that grows in the swamp?
Yes. But when the other one is not there, we can use this one.
No. How long does it take for you to come up with such a big, sizable granite?
You can even make it within one day, but it will fall down. But you have to make a half of it so that it will get dry. Then, only 2 days.
What kind of soil do you use?
From the anthill.
Original or local?
This is the original. Called a chichi.
Chichi. Yes. So this is a chichi, and it's the best one.
Yes.
So when this one is not there, you use this one.
This one is disappeared. So the other one is better now.
So you said that you get that soil from the anthill. Mm-hmm. How do you go about it? You have your grass here, and you have your soil.
Yes.
How do you
make mud from the anthill? After making mud, we take this HG, we put down here, we bring the other mud, we put it like this.
So you get the mud and what you get the anthill soil mixed with water.
The one which was made to become mud.
How much water?
That is whatever. There is no measurement.
Provided it can put these things together.
Yes, to make this thing to become together.
Yeah. Then this, the roof?
The roof.
Do you use the same?
The same grass.
So you use the spear grass to build the roof.
Yeah.
And then you use this the swamp
for making
the swamp grass for making the pot.
No, Mr.